Hello friends, welcome to Chemistry Aspirant channel. Today we are looking metallurgy series part 3. Here you can see flow chart of metal extraction from its ore to pure metal. From the earth crust by mining we obtain ore. It is further processed by crushing and grinding. In crushing and grinding the size of the ore is reduced. After the crushing and grinding, concentration of ore is done by chemical process and physical process. In the last video, we already learned concentration of ore by chemical process. Today, we learn concentration of ore by physical process. From these two processes, we are getting oxide of metal. This oxide of metal is get reduced by different process of reduction, that is smelting, aluminothermic and electrolysis method that already we have seen in the reduction. After the reduction of metal, we are getting the metal, it is not pure, it contains some impurities. To obtain pure metal, refining is done. And from the refining, the metal is obtained, it is in the pure form. It is about 99% pure metal. So let's see concentration of ore by physical process. First we will see what is crushing and grinding. The ore obtained from the mine are in the big form, hard lumps, which are not suitable for the further process. So these lumps are crushed to suitable size. After the crushing, they are converted into fine powder in powder mills. And after the crushing and grinding, the concentration of ore is done by physical and chemical process. Before study physical process, the two common terms, that is the gangue and concentration of ore, is must know. The gangue means the ore containing unwanted earthy or rocky impurities such as sand, clay, is known as matrix or gangue. In short, gangue is a unwanted impurities present in the ore. Second is what is concentration of ore? It is the process of increasing percentage of the ore by removing impurities, or you can say gangue. That means you can increase the percentage of metal by removing impurities. It's called concentration of ore. Let's see the physical process. There are mostly three physical processes: gravity separation, electromagnetic separation and froth flotation. Let's see one by one. First process is gravity separation method. As the name suggests, gravity separation, it is based on difference in weighting characteristics of heavier ore and lighter gangue particles. In this process, the fine powder of ore is placed on the sloping platform and it is washed with running stream of water. The heavier ore particles are collected at the depression due to gravitational force, whereas the lighter gangue particles are washed away with running stream of water. In this way, the lighter impurities are easily removed by gravity separation method and the ore particles are collected here. Second process is electromagnetic separation method. In this process, it is used for separation of non-magnetic ore from magnetic impurities. So finally, powder ore is allowed to fall through hopper. Here you can see the final powder ground ore is fall on the hopper and these particles are passed on this roller. As it contains the magnet, the magnetic particles are collected near the hopper, whereas the non-magnetic particles is away from the hopper. collected in the another heap or another container, you can say. In this way, the magnetic particle and non-magnetic particle are separated. Third process is froth flotation process. This process is based on principle of wetting characteristics of ore and gangue particles with oil and water. This process is generally used for concentration of sulfide ores. Ore particles are wetted by oil, whereas the gangue particles are wetted by water. Finally, powdered sulfide ore is mixed with water and oil. The whole mixture of ore, water and oil is stirred vigorously. Here you can see, here it is stirred vigorously by passing compressed air. Here you can see the compressed air supply is there. The oil forms froth with air bubbles. The sulfide ore particles get attached with the froth. As the froth is lighter, so it floats on the surface, while the gangue or earth impurities are wetted by water and it collects at the bottom of the sink. The floating froth is then transferred into setting basins, from where concentrated ore is recovered and the gangue particles are collected at the bottom of the tank. In this process, mostly the water, your ore and the oil are mixed. The air is supplied, compressed air is supplied, and the ore particles of sulfur are mixed with oil, they are floated, forms the froth, they are collected separately, whereas the heavier gangue particles are collected at the bottom of the sink. In this way, today we learn concentration of ore by physical process. In the next video, we will see refining of metal. Thank you for watching this video.